मोर देन हाफ ऑफ द वर्ल्ड सिटीजन ऑलरेडी लिव इन अर्बन एरिया. ओवर द नेक्स्ट टू डेकेड्स इंडिया एंड सम ऑफ द अफ्रीकन नेशंस आर गोइंग टू विटनेस द बिगेस्ट वेव ऑफ अर्बनाइजेशन. बट द COVID-19 पैंडेमिक has posed enormous challenges before the world. It has shown us that cities which were our growth engines are also our vulnerable zones. Many cities around the world declared themselves on the brink of the worst economic downturn since the Great Depression. The very things which represented living in a city are facing a question mark. Things like community gatherings, sports activities, education and recreations are not the same as before. The biggest question before the entire world is how to restart. The restart will not be possible without a reset. A reset of mindset, a reset of processes, and a reset of practices. Friends, I think the historic reconstruction efforts after the two world wars can give us several lessons. Post world wars, the entire world worked on a new world order. New protocols were developed and world changed itself. COVID-19 has also given us a similar opportunity to develop new protocols in every field. This opportunity should be grabbed by the world if we want to develop resilient system for the future. We should think on post-COVID requirements of the world. A good starting point would be the rejuvenation of our urban centers. Friends, here I want to share a positive side of Indian cities. Indian cities have presented an extraordinary example during these tough times. There were worldwide incidents of resistance against the lockdown measures. However, Indian cities meticulously followed this preventive measure. Our cities was not concrete, but the community. The pandemic has re-emphasize that our biggest resources as societies and as businesses is our people. The post-COVID world has to be built by nurturing this key and fundamental resource. Cities are vibrant engines of growth. They hold the power to drive this much needed change. People often migrate cities because cities give them work. But isn't it time that we also make cities work for the people? COVID-19 has given a chance to accelerate our process of making cities more livable for people. This includes better housing facilities, बेटर वर्क एनवायरमेंट, शॉर्टर एंड एफिशिएंट ट्रैवल. ड्यूरिंग द लॉकडाउन मेनी सिटीज सॉ क्लीनर लेक्स एंड रिवर्स एज वेल एज क्लीनर एयर. सो मेनी ऑफ अस सॉ द चिर्पिंग ऑफ बर्ड्स वी नेवर नोटिस्ड बिफोर. कैन यू नॉट बिल्ड sustainable cities where these features are the norm and not the exception? It had been our endeavor in India to build urban centers which have the amenities of a city but the spirit of village.
दोस्तों, आपको ये वीडियो कैसा लगा और आपका इस बारे में क्या विचार है, ये हमें नीचे दिए कमेंट बॉक्स में लिखकर जरूर बताएं. साथ ही इस वीडियो को लाइक करें जिससे हमें और वीडियोस बनाने के लिए मोटिवेशन मिलेगा.